even though Taipei is a large metropolitan area, the local Taiwanese people really enjoy nature and spend a lot of time planning in large natural areas throughout the city. Unlike American universities, there's no football team. There are some sports programs. I believe it's more limited, like swimming, track and field, those types of collegiate sports. But I don't believe there's any sports scholarships. These are all academic scholarships, if there's any scholarships at all. Head this way. This building is the College of Engineering. These are the College of Electrical Engineering and Computer Sciences. Other than me, pretty much everybody you see are some of the smartest people in the world. Campus continues on that way. Definitely a lot of bikes on grounds. even though the bikes aren't very fancy, nobody locks them up. The theft is very minimal. Those look like dorms up there. This is a cool looking building. Has its very own moat. Appears to be some type of library. Some kind of computer lab. The all-important ATM, college student's best friend. This is a language center, international Chinese program. Institute of Applied Mechanics. the on-campus food, juice bar. Family Mart is like 7-Eleven, convenience store. Another great large natural area with this beautiful lake. Thank you. I've been on this campus many times and I never knew this part of the campus existed. Older gentleman doing some Tai Chi. Taiwan are very much into their exercise, especially the elders. This area appears to be popular with the older folks as a walking destination. Many of the older folks could be past graduates coming back to visit their alma mater, seeing, observing the changes from when they went to school. I'm sure there's been many over the years. Appear to be some type of marine college buildings due to the nautical themed items here. This is a fairly new sports center. This is the largest auditorium multi-purpose building, I believe, on the grounds. And here's a really nice map.